10 strangers have volunteered to spend 9 weeks in complete isolation from the outside world in the hope of winning £70,000. This is the story of day six. Good morning!
Lovely.
Good morning! It's sunny! It's Wednesday! It's Pottery Day! Yay! 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 Every day they need to bake their own bread, but they've already run out of many basic ingredients.
We're out of sugar. Were we out of sugar yesterday?
Shit.
That makes a difference to the bread.
Listen, yeah, that is actually a very good point. We do need sugar to activate the yeast. Listen, everyone, we need sugar to activate yeast, so we do actually need the sugar for the bread. It's only a tablespoon a day, but we do need to remember that. We need to bear that in mind.
Read a book and spade.
Hi-ho, 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 hi-ho.
Who do you think is the most useless individual here?
Useless. Oh, it's female.
Yeah.
Begins with C.
Yeah. She remained quite useless, but my opinion of her improved when I saw her leading the aerobics thing yesterday. I thought, wow, yeah, she's got a bit of drive, got a bit of focus, but I'm definitely gonna, Caroline's definitely gonna get, I'm definitely gonna vote her out.
So that begs the question. Caroline and who else?
Melanie continues on like the way she is, like kind of snapping at people when she's a bit stressed out and not stopping and buzzing. I'd probably vote her out.
Do you think Darren is struggling?
Yeah, he must be. God, it's not very normal, is it?
That's why I'm quite cynical. I think it's a tactic. It just seems all very suspicious to me.
I can't be that cynical.
I don't know. I could be wrong.
Right, hold the door open. Hold the door.
Come on, two sit on the chair. I don't want to sit by myself.
Pick a leg.
Hello, big brother.
Okay, bit of silence, please. Dear big brother, we're all a bunch of alcoholics and we haven't got any drinks left. We'd really appreciate. Can we have some tests to do and plenty of drink to drink?
Preferably by tonight.
Tonight.
Over.
Shh. Big brother will get back to you. Thank you.
In the evening, a plot is being hatched. While Darren's in the toilet, Anna comes up with a plan. The group are going to pretend that Big Brother set him the task of cleaning out the chicken coop. Darren is phobic of chickens.
What do they want me to do? Sweep up the...
Just clean it. Prop the box, I think it'll be.
I'm not going to the chicken coop.
Well, you better go and tell them, because they said it's...
They've probably heard you then, that's
they're
really...
They're deliberately sending us
really different... Yeah,
because you know he doesn't want to go.
They've heard you on about it.
It's cruel.
That's why...
You want us to get
it? You're serious? OK.
Come on.
We'll do it,
they're small
right,
things.
Go
fresh.
Come on.
Are they all out?
They're coming out now.
Yeah, let that door free. Come on.
Shut them in. No, shut them in for him.
No, that's
the
bit.
Oh, God. Come on.
Hold on, Mel. You're now.
Bugger.
Come on. I see why you're scared of them, Dan, actually.
Fine. They're sweet little things.
He's going to ask if he can do it in the morning.
There's not the eggs on a post.
No, look, Darren.
Ask him.
Yeah.
I'm going to come talk to you now.
Come on, little one. Oh, you see? Oh, we don't like him.
It's fashion.
Should we go? What?
This is my unhappy face, big brother.
Why would that be, Darren?
Come on. You asked me to get the chicken coop and you know I can't do that, but the guys have been really supportive and they're helping me out. They're going to try and get the chickens out, but they've got a really big problem because the chickens are roosting.
Big brother has set no such task, Darren.
You're joking me. Are they lying?
Big Brother doesn't joke, Darren.